Hi, it's Deysi from Design Squad. Now, I like to have fun sometimes doing engineering projects with stuff I find around the house. But sometimes, I like to get a hold of some technology. This allows me to bring my inventiveness to a whole new level. MaKey MaKey lets me do this. With MaKey MaKey, you can turn objects into a controller, touchpad, or keyboard. Normally, I will use the computer keyboard to play the piano keys. Instead, MaKey MaKey lets me turn this fruit into piano keys. Ta-da! MaKey MaKey is an invention kit that has all these materials. Alligator clips. See why they're called alligator clips? The MaKey MaKey board. Cables and wires. To turn objects into touchpads, a mouse, or a keyboard, you clip one end of the MaKey MaKey board and then the other end to any material that conducts a little bit of electricity. Then you connect another set of alligator clips to the MaKey MaKey board and to yourself. You also need to connect the MaKey MaKey board to your computer. Now I'm going to use gummy worms as my conductor. I'm going to play this fetch game, Move It or Lose It.
Hey there, sports fans!
But instead of using the keyboard, I'm going to use my gummy.
Whoa! Come on! Ah, I can't hug! Whoa! Ah!
I demand a rematch!
Here's how MaKey MaKey works. When you touch the object, like this gummy, you complete a circuit. Electricity flows from me to the object to the MaKey MaKey board. And then, the MaKey MaKey board sends the computer a message. The computer thinks that MaKey MaKey is a keyboard. I can think of tons of things this invention will let me do. It lets me take lots of different materials and make something totally unexpected out of them. Let us know what kind of technology you use to design things so that we can share with other kids on the Design Squad website.